Howdy friends, happy Wednesday and welcome to my shop. Want to take a moment and show you how I've been spending some of my time. I've been inspired by the ways that people are using this lockdown time to be fruitful and creative. And so I thought I would show you a project that I have recently brought to completion. This is episode one of the VanDiddley. It is a sort of cigar box guitar, but it's made with traditional guitar woods, western red cedar for the top, tiger wood back and sides, excuse me, and armrest here. These fittings are walnut because that's what I had laying around. This is a replacement Telecaster neck bolted to the neck block of the guitar. There is an internal brace that runs between the neck block and the tail block that bears the stress of the strings so that the top can be braced lightly. It's an idea that I got from a guitar maker named Steve Grimes, who lives in Hawaii. Therefore, it has a tail piece and a floating archtop type bridge, although this is obviously a flat top. And I should say that I heard that it was hip to be square. And here we are. This is a replacement Tele neck that I changed to a 3x3 instead of a 6 in line. What else can I tell you about it? The finish is shellac. As soon as I can get to a music store and get some heavier strings, it will sound better and I think stay better in tune. These are the only strings I had in the house at the moment, and they are light electric strings. So they're like 10s. So I think I will probably try to string it with 12s and see what happens. Right now it is just, it's settling in, and so it's having a hard time staying in tune. But it feels pretty good, the action's pretty good. The bridge, as you will note, does not have any flywheels on it. It is a non-adjustable bridge, which for some reason was really important to me. I don't know why. Anyway, this is what I'm doing. It's kind of fun. I hope you're well. I hope you're doing well and taking care of those with whom you live and staying away from those with whom you don't. All right, peace, logic.